Hello everyone, it's Daniel from Wines by Jennifer, and you're back with part two of the 5 Days to Expert Wine Taster, Wines by Jennifer's expert course. Now today's lesson is on swirling, and the purpose of swirling the wine is to release the volatile compounds in the wine by aerating it, or letting it breathe in layman's terms. Now first off, you want to hold your glass lower on the stem, that way your body heat from your hand doesn't heat up your wine. Next, you'll just want to make slow circular motions with the wine, and it's easier to start out on the table, just going slow, and you only need about 5 seconds to get the desired effect. Smells aerated. Now last but not least, don't swirl sparkling wines because the bubbles that the winemaker works so hard to get into the wine, it'll ruin that effervescence. So don't swirl sparkling wines. Everything else, give it about a 5 second slow circular motion, start off on a flat surface, and then once you're feeling expert enough, just try a couple air swirls. But don't get too overzealous, otherwise you'll be invested in some wine away. So thanks for watching part two. Stay tuned for part three of the 5-day to expert wine tasting course.